All right, y'all. We got the car packed up. Right now, I'm hot. Y'all can't even see me, but got the car packed up. I'm just scoping around the house, seeing if I left anything. But it is official. Y'all see, my space is clear. Yeah, from here. I had to leave my mirror, so new mirror coming soon. Bye, home. Locking up the door. Anyway, van all packed up. Time to go. Guys, this is how I'm riding for the next 7 hours. And we got everything in though, except my mirror. I don't know how I feel about that, but it'll be okay. I might move this pillow too, but I got space, kind of. One leg.
Yay! Actually, I'm out of here.
Yeah, guys, I'm gonna hit you guys probably when we stop at like a gas station or something, cause I'm hungry. Mama and better get us some food, or I'm gonna be highly upset for the rest of the ride. So we just got to our destination. It's currently 2 in the morning, 3 really, but we finally arrived and I'm gonna go straight to sleep because I got 0 sleep on the little ride. So I'm gonna go straight to sleep. Yeah, so guys, it is currently the next morning, as y'all know, and we got all this stuff out the car. Let me show you guys. We got all this stuff out the car lined up nice and neat. I'm gonna end up going through it and sorting it out, and while I'm doing that,
let me explain something to you. Whenever you come in here and interrupt me, you're breaking my concentration. You're distracting me, and it will then take me time to get back to where I was.
Why is your do-rag going like that? Sit down, public interview. Sit down. Huh? How you feeling this morning?
Good.
You feel me? Something to fit?
It's
a little
not
crunchy,
fit.
But it's okay. Listen. Look at the camera. How do you feel about me leaving to go to college? What do you mean? You're not going to see me for like...
I could call you.
Yeah, you can call me. You're going to call me.
Huh?
The people want to know.
Who I am? My name is Daylon Shelton. I came from Camp McKinley High School. You know, I just graduated. Finna go to The Ohio State University. And yeah, feel free to hit my line. No, I'm real single. You know what I'm saying? Only bad females, though. I like cute, pretty females, bro.
Hey, how do you feel about me leaving for college? Because y'all all know, out of all three of us, I'm the head honcho. Even though I'm the middle child, like,
I keep it real.
The boat floating.
I'm going to keep it real. You is not no head honcho. Like he said, that's cap. You feel me? That's cap.
You sound slow.
So, what? Hey, but yeah, bro. Slow? Anyways. Yeah, bro. You feel me? I'm going to miss you, bro. You know what I'm saying?
Stop playing with my foot.
Time, man. Just, you know, you feel me? Y'all know you about to do big things. We both about to do big things. I'm going to college for dental hygiene. What you going to college for again, bro?
Business.
Oh, business? And somebody called my phone. Hello?
Yeah.
That's my mom. Hi. Oh.
Yeah, go ahead, Mar.
I might be a little sore.
You might be a little sore.
Yeah, I missed a couple shots. See? That's
why. No, I ain't no C. You told me to turn the camera on for this? For this?
There's another one in there.
Y'all are scrubs.
Oh,
yeah, bro,
ball,
it just did not run in the family. Sorry. So long.
Mama in the back waving to me. I don't know if y'all can see. Y'all can't see. They ain't leaving, but y'all, they're going back to Ohio. Alright, y'all, don't mind the squeaking sound in the back, but we already loaded up the car last night, so we are about to head to the school. It's about 15 minutes away. I think it's like 6:30 now, so we should be there by 6:45, which is good because, you know, the lines are going to be very, very long. Yeah. This is what I'm wearing, guys. I got my gray tank on. I'm going to just take my shirt off once I get high and stuff, so... Yeah, guys, stay tuned. Love you, baby. I'm lost without you. Can't help myself. How does it feel to know that I love you, baby? Tell me how you love me more. The Mari Shelter.
The Mari
Shelter.
Okay.
Y'all, we have to check in tent right now. Asking us our names. I think they're gonna direct us to our room or the dorm. So I'm standing.
So unfortunately, you guys are not room ready, so which means that you're gonna have to scan QR code to get to your location.
Okay.
And we'll give you all your information and stuff. So whatever, go to the house.
Y'all, unfortunately, your girl is not room ready, so I gotta go to a nice little one-stop shop. I don't know what it is, but they said I gotta come here so I can see what I'm missing. So we gonna see. I'm good. How are you?
Good. Fine. Where you from?
I'm from Ohio.
Ohio.
Yeah.
Canton, Ohio. Okay.
Yeah.
We do have your final high school transcript, although it's saying we don't. So you are good to go, okay?
Y'all can see I'm sweating, so, but I can't wait to show y'all my dorm.
right, y'all. I finally made it back to my dorm, and it's set up, but it's not finished. As y'all can see, my walls are still blank. Let me give y'all a little tour. Yeah, that's X. Y'all gonna meet X soon. He a little.
Yeah.
You feel me? Yeah. So, oh, y'all, this is what. Sorry. Get out my frame.
I'm breaking stuff. Go.
Okay, y'all. So, as y'all can see, I still got a mess going on, but we gonna get it together. And I got me a mirror. It's dark in here too. Let me turn the light on. L camera girl. Ooh, the light is butt too, but hey. But y'all will get a full room tour once it's over. I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog, and make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Oh, y'all, look at all the people outside. Today is going to be a good day, but I'm going to get in a shower. I'm tired, y'all. Take a nap. Take a shower, take a nap. And they got like a welcoming skating type deal going on, so we're gonna go see what that's about tonight too once I wake up from my nap. So like I said, hope you enjoyed this video. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Bye.